I love you, Bowe. I'm so very proud of you. And of course, all of your very large family would also like me to tell you that they love you also and are also very proud of you. We've been working very, very hard for your release these last 5 years, along with the whole of our government, even other governments, and most especially, of course, Qatar, never losing hope in you or for you. Right now, so many people are in place to assist you in all the aspects of your recovery to full health. Trust them, it's okay, and give yourself all of the time you need to recover and decompress. There is no hurry. You have your life ahead of you. We continue in our minute-by-minute prayers for you as you go through this healing process, and we praise God for your freedom.